want to achieve this beautiful look, stay tuned. Hey my lovies, welcome back. And if you're new here, my name is Krislyn. Pretty much you will find reactions and advice and etc. But today's video is actually a little different. I'm gonna have my beautiful mother do my makeup today. It's not anything extra, just natural. You see this natural beauty face, beautiful face.
Okay. So today we're gonna give her a natural look for anybody of any age can wear this look. It's gonna be something very natural from the eyes to the foundation. We're not gonna do the eyebrows because her eyebrows, as you can see, are very beautiful. Lean in, it's natural and beautiful. So we're not gonna even fill it in. So the first thing, what you wanna do when you start, you wanna have a fresh, clean, moisturized face, which she already done that already. So after we do that, we're gonna go in with some pore primer. This is primer for your pores. So what that do is help your foundation sit smooth on your skin and keep it still. So this is from Maybelline and you can get it anywhere at Walmart, Walgreens, wherever. So what you're going to do is just take some and smooth it out on your fingertip. Yes, my hands are already clean. I already washed it. So yeah. So once again, you can get this bottle or you can get any primer, it don't matter, whatever primer you use. So you're gonna take a little bit and just smooth it out on your skin. And then you could take a little bit more just to make sure you cover the other side really good. From your nose, you wanna make sure them T-zones is covered. Okay, that's with that. So now that we put the primer on, I always like to start with my eyes first. So I start with the eye first and I work my way down the face. So the first thing that we're gonna do, we're just gonna go ahead and start with the paint pop. So the next thing we're gonna start after you prime your face, I always like to start with the eyes. Then we're gonna do the paint pot from MAC, Soft Ochre. And what this do is help your eyeshadow stay on longer. So I usually like to, if you can see, I use most of it, almost gone. I take it and apply it with my fingertip. You don't need a brush to apply it. You can get a brush if you want to, but you don't need one. So go ahead and close your eyes. So you're just gonna rub it all on your base of your eyelids. And then now I'm gonna do the next side. Okay, and that's it for the paint pot. So see, I got it all on my eyelids, looking right now like, girl, what happened to your eyes? We're gonna clean that up. So now we're gonna take the eyeshadow, and right now I'm using an eyeshadow dome brush. Okay, you can get this from any store. It's an eyeshadow dome brush, it's big. So I use this to put the eyeshadow on the lid and the crease as well. So what I'm doing, I'm taking some natural brown. So I have this eyeshadow palette. It's from BH Cosmetics. So if you wanna buy this, you can, but you don't have to. It got different new colors of eyeshadow in here, but you can go to Walmart, any drugstore, and get just a brown new shade eyeshadow. So what I'm gonna do, like I said, apply it on the eyelid. And when you apply it on your eyelid, you're just patting it on. That's beautiful. So as you can see, if you come a little closer, this one right here closes, that's gorgeous already. So yeah, like I said, you just patting it on and just pat some more in. Just gonna leave this underneath the brow open a little bit so I can work with that. So we're gonna do the other eyelid and we're just gonna pat it on. This eyeshadow blends right in with her skin and it's just beautiful. I love a natural brown eyeshadow. We're gonna dab it a little more. So we're gonna leave underneath the brows just a little open. So the next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna put the, next thing we're gonna use is the LA Girl Pro Concealer. Use this concealer and usually I put it underneath my eyebrows after I didn't fill my ends, but since her eyebrows are beautiful and gorgeous, yeah, it's not like mine. See, I ain't got no edges, but that's all right. Sister be feeling them in, but okay, enough about me. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and just use this as a highlighter for her, just to bring out them gorgeous eyebrows of hers. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna take my angle. It's just an angle flat head brush. It's known for concealer. So I just put a little bit on this brush and line her eyes up. So let me zoom in a little closer. Now we just want to keep it on you and we're just going to go underneath the brows just to give it a little highlight. Okay, so it's like that. I know it look a mess. But hold on. We ain't through yet. Okay? So what we're going to do, we're going to go with our fingertip. Once again, we're just going to blend it in. And we're going to pat it and rub it in. Just going to rub it. Rub it all in. We're gonna rub it in and blend it in with our finger just to give underneath the eyes a little depth. So we're gonna do the same thing with the next side. I don't know what you got on your eyelid. Okay. Okay. Yes, God. Yes. Okay. Let's get just a bit. Okay, so now what we're going to do is use a blending brush and we're just going to blend it in. A little, and we're gonna blend it in. We're just gonna take a little bit of that brown on the blending brush, and we're just gonna blend it back and forth. So we're just gonna go with your brush back and forth on the whole eye, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, to blend it. And then we're gonna go on the next eye. Just take a little bit more of that brown, just a little bit. Make sure you got a good amount. And just go back and forth. Next eye. Make sure you're getting them tear ducts too. So, as you can see, close your eyes. See? Natural. But you see the little highlighter underneath the brow, give the brows a little depth. So now that we did the eyes, we're gonna go ahead and use. So now we're gonna use the Maybelline. It's a 2-in-1. It's for your eyebrows and lashes. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna use it for the brows first and just kind of push and comb the brows in the right direction where we want it to lay. And then we're gonna do the lashes. So here we go. Are you looking at that? How you like your brows? Do you like them like an up look? Like a more wild look? This one? I just realized you got a mole in your brows. Them brows is looking good. Them brows is looking good, okay? Look at them brows. Natural, natural. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and do the lashes. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and give y'all some lashes with the same product. So what this is gonna do is volumize the lashes. It's gonna push it out just a little bit. So just, you can just look up. Just look up like this. Yeah, like that, there you go. Why are you rolling your eyes? Okay, just close your eyes a little. Slightly. Okay, like that. Yeah. Just close like this. So, like, close it. Why you keep flopping? Close your eyes. Okay, girl. That's Lena and Lacey, their sister. They're excited. They're doing their own makeup, too. Oh, beautiful, girls. Now, can you go ahead and go finish doing your makeup in the bathroom? So this,
open more than that one.
Yeah. So this is the first time getting the makeup done. So yeah, she's not a pro. She's like, don't stick my eyes. Okay. So now we did the brows, we did the lash, we did the eyeshadow. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Don't she have beautiful brown eyes, y'all? Look at that. Beautiful, gorgeous. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna do the foundation. So we're ready to put on the primer. We're ready to put on the primer before the foundation. So now we're going to do the foundation. It's the LA Colors True Matte. So this is, like I said, cheap, $5 foundation. So we're gonna go ahead and pump some foundation. Oh, I'm struggling, y'all. What's going on? We're gonna pump stuff out and we're gonna get the T-zone. So this foundation is actually a full coverage. So with this one, you don't wanna use too much. It's very rich. What you wanna do with the foundation? You wanna press it into your skin. You don't wanna rub it in because you don't want it in your pores. That's how you get breakout. You just wanna press it on top of your skin. So you want it to lay on your skin. See? Okay, so we're just gonna press. We're gonna use a brush just to press it in. Gotta get underneath the eyes. So now we're gonna continue to blend and just press it in her skin. So let's get the nose. You wanna kinda go ahead and press it all in pretty good before it starts to dry, because yes, foundation do dry on your skin. And it's gonna be hard to move it around if it dries on your skin. Okay, y'all. The 3 years old just walk over here and fought it. So yeah, that's why we're laughing. So you want to continue to go ahead and press it in, and we're almost done.
You can't.
Okay, y'all. Beautiful, beautiful. So this is the foundation. Okay, this is the foundation. Look gorgeous. The little cheeks, a little redness, but we're not gonna do it. We wanna stay natural as possible. So we're not gonna do any blush. So we done the foundation. So the next thing is you wanna make sure your makeup lasts and you can wear it for a long time. You wanna get the LA Colors or any matte setting spray. So you wanna just shake this and you wanna stand back and you wanna spray it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna come around. Or you can turn around, close your eyes. I'm gonna step back and I'm gonna give you a mist. You ready? You can lean into the mist. Can you get it? Mm-hmm. You got it. There you go, girl, you got the mist. So, yeah. So.
All right, so as you see, I got some little, I don't know, it's not lip gloss, it's like, I don't know what this is.
Okay, you can get it anywhere. This is triple butter matte cream. It's a mango butter, shea butter, and cocoa butter. Just like a soft little tint of soft pink on your lip. So you can get this at beauty supply, any beauty supply store, because that's where I got it from. So if you want,
so hold up. If y'all like this look and like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you comment your favorite part of the video and pretty much what you will use and take out of this kind of like tutorial. So thank you for watching this video. If you stayed to the end, make sure you comment cherries. Mm-hmm.